Did you see how the mechanics work? Yeah, basically, if you do a decimating bolt, the lower the health of the mab you use it against, the bigger the damage buff, then it starts at 200%. So you can get like a 400% damage buff on the next four drain souls.
Someone threw a rock in it.
Started on spin cycle. No rinse.
Cold water.
Rinsed him right out of the game. The question though is, did it rinse him back to Morales?
Hopefully it doesn't rinse and repeat.
Aver got rinsed back to Morales one time.